Last week I was in California and I was going around the thrift stores just looking for something cool, and I was successful. I found this cool old rusty claw hammer, carpenter's hammer, whatever you want to call it. It's pretty beat up, the handle's loose, it's a bit rusty, overall just needs some work. And it reminded me of a project that I've had on my bucket list for a while, which is turning one of these into a hatchet or axe. So let's get the handle off this thing and fire up the forge.
Thank you.
Well, I will tell you guys what, this project was way more fun than I anticipated. I've been looking to do a project like this for a little bit, and I'm so glad I finally got to forge this thing out. I tried to do a slightly unconventional design, and I really personally love how it turned out. Let me know what you guys think down in the comments. But yeah, we were able to use the original head, the original handle, all that good stuff to forge this thing out and give it a second life. Thank you guys so much for watching. I've seen a lot of support lately, and I am very appreciative of that. Please remember to like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. That helps me know what kind of videos you guys want to see, projects, tutorials, all that good stuff. Here's a link to an axe restoration I did a few months ago if you guys are looking for more videos. And with that, it's about 100 degrees out here, so I am gonna go inside. See you guys next week.